This is the new McDonald's at Quillen Center, and what?